So I come down the ladder, past the hole where the poop comes out, and I'm down in here where the sump pump is. This is where they pump the poop from this big hole down through that tube and into the sewer. Now see, the sewer is out that pipe, but our drains come out this pipe. I don't understand. It's still higher. They should drain right into the sewer, right?
Okay, so this hole is really small,
as you can see. And that's it. It is called a poop hole.